Hello and welcome friends, I am your digital mentor Ankit in Anam Creations. So we have left with a few classes, only 9-10 classes are left. So creating a smooth e-commerce experience, we need to go. Before start, just subscribe this channel and hit the like button so that you can get all the videos, and hit the bell icon with all notifications. Let's get started. As you all know, the topic is creating a smooth e-commerce experience. So you started selling online and customers are buying right now from your website. Great. But are your customers as happy as they could be? Is the shopping experience and checkout process as smooth as possible? We're going to look at how you can analytics use to continually improve your customer's e-commerce experience. We will cover optimizing for different devices, improving navigation and search, optimizing your product pages, and finally, using customer accounts to enhance the checkout process. The first step to optimizing the e-commerce experience is ensuring that the purchasing process works smoothly on all the different devices your customers might use. These days, that means more than just laptops and desktop computers. Say you look at your analytics data and learn that plenty of people visit your site from their mobiles, but they rarely make a purchase. That's a clue that shoppers on mobile or tablets may not be properly able to see your products pages or move smoothly through the payment processes. You have got some work to do. One great option is to implement a responsive design into your website. This type of design can adapt to different screen sizes, or if you want to guarantee a more consistent shopping experience on smartphones, you could even create a dedicated mobile website. Okay, that's got you covered for all types of devices. Here's another opportunity for improving the shopping experience. See, your analytics shows that lots of people visit your homepage, but they are not taking the next step and actually looking at your products. You will want to make it easy for your visitors to browse and find what they are looking for. This starts with navigation that the customers can easily understand and use. Typically, you will use categories and subcategories to organize your inventory in any number of ways. Let's use the example for a furniture maker. You could start out with broad categories of, say, different rooms in a home. Then you would add subcategories of furniture pieces in each, like beds and sofas or coffee tables. So, what's the best way to go about this? Well, the answer is the one that your customer liked the best. You can conduct formal testing to see your visitors react to different arrangements as well. Or you could simply survey your friends, family, and some trusted clients to see what they prefer. No matter how you arrange your site navigation, there will always be people who prefer to search for something specific rather than browse through various categories and subcategories. That's why it's best to cover to both the options and include a search function on your website. Your product pages are another great way to optimize the shopping experience. What if you are seeing that lots of people visit to your website or product pages, but they don't add any products in the shopping basket? You might add a video of a craftsmanship in an action or a gallery of photos from various angles to help customers get a closer look at a particular piece of furniture. Make sure these photos are professional quality and load quickly. You can also write up great descriptions and provide all kinds of details and measurements. Whatever helps customers feel confident that they are ready to buy, of course. The last thing we are going to look at is how you can optimize the e-commerce experience by using customer accounts. You might notice in your analytics that the data customers shop on your site and put products in the cart but then leave before completing their purchase. Encouraging customers to create an account can streamline the process, so this happens less frequently in the future as well. As a customer completes an online purchase, you can allow them to store their shipping and billing information and payment preferences in an account on your website. This will also make furniture purchase but that much easier. If you are ready to get super advanced, you could also use a customer's past purchases, recent searches, and recently viewed products to recommend specific items that might interest them. If they just purchased a dining room table, then, for example, you might recommend the best sets of chairs to go and with that design and wood finish. And of course, you can always reward your loyal customers with offers and discount tailored especially for them. Lots of shopping cart solutions offer these features by default. To sum up, optimizing e-commerce is an ongoing process that requires a consistent experience across devices, smart site organization, and smooth checkout using customer accounts as well. Taking this approach will help you on your quest to provide current and future customers the very best service possible. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon with all notifications entered. Thank you very much. Have a good day.